Japanese astronaut Wakata Koichi is preparing for his record fifth spaceflight, which is set to take off on October 6th.
将来の有人宇宙活動を切り開いてくださる、世代の皆さんに新しい希望ですとか夢を、持っていただけるようなミッションにしたいなというふうに思っています。
This will be Wakata's first flight aboard SpaceX's Crew Dragon No. 5 spacecraft, which is operated and controlled by tablet. Next month's flight will take Wakata to the International Space Station, where he will stay for 6 months and conduct experiments useful for future lunar and Martian missions.